Welcome to Learn Butoh, Episode 13. In this episode, we go over Tatsumi Hijikata's Bug's Walk. We've gone over two other walks in prior episodes, the Ash Walk and the Stone Walk, and this walk is no different in that it also uses visualizations, or you might want to say qualia, which we have covered in another episode. What I haven't covered before that is a big motif in Butoh is that when you have these visualizations, it's sort of like they are taking you over and they are sort of dancing for you. Bug's Walk is going to be no different. I will be going over the steps of this walk as notated by Tatsumi Hijikata, but also attached with the commentary that my instructor Lee back in Dharamsala, India gave in his book, Behind the Mirror. A bug is crawling on the back of your right hand. Listen to the subtle sensations of a bug on the back of your hand. It is too subtle for your daily body to notice it. But as a Butoh dancer, you are aware of the subtle signal and hide it. When the subtle itchiness increases beyond a certain limit, an unbearable response spontaneously comes out. Control it and wait for the optimal timing. A second bug is crawling down from the left side of your neck to the back. Show the movement of the bug by moving the hidden joints and muscles one after another from your neck down to your back. A third bug is crawling up along your inner thigh. Show the bug crawling by moving the deep layer muscles of your inner thigh one after another from your knee to your inner thigh. Hijikata recommended training these hidden muscles for the basic Butoh walk. It is necessary to use these hidden muscles in order to walk like a dead body without lifting the heels, like in the Ash Walk. A fourth bug is crawling down from your left shoulder to the chest. Your left shoulder blade responds quickly to the bug. Show the bug crawling by, moving each muscle one by one from your shoulder to your chest. A fifth bug, find out for yourself. Find your own unique body part and show the first small flower of your Butoh. Invent your own strange movement. This is also a gift from Hijikata for you to invent your own movement. When you continue to sink into the darkness of your body, you will be able to invent your original Butoh that has never performed before. Here and there, everywhere is itchy. You cannot stand still. You are forced out by itchiness. Amplify the sensation of itchiness to the extreme. You cannot stand it anymore. The necessary response of your life guides you to your necessary movement. Itchiness under the chin. Itchiness behind the ears. Itchiness behind the elbows. Itchiness behind the kneecaps. Itchiness around the waist. Ah, there are 500 of them. Move the root of your tongue to show the movement of your chin that is blocked. Like when you want to say something, but you can't. Around the eyes, around the mouth, in your ears, between the fingers, in every mucous membrane, 5,000 bugs. A bug on every piece of hair. The skin of your head is collapsing. Your brain becomes muddy. a bug in every single pore. The pores store your body fluid. Your body fluid is invaded by alien substances. Imagine that your blood changes purple or green. From the pores, 30,000 bugs are crawling down into your guts and eating them voraciously. At last, your inner organs are eaten and lost. Find your own movement for the collapsing of your inner organs. This is a seed for the creation of your own unique Butoh. Having eaten up the inside, the bugs are coming out of the body through the pores. Now they are eating the space around your body. After losing your whole body, the world is invaded. We have many layers of hidden skin around our body. Each hidden layer is broken and the space is changed. Now the bugs are filled with outer space and eaten by another kind of bug. Here you show many stages of world transformations. A specific dimension is invaded by another dimension. Remember your dreams. The dream world also changes from one world to another by the resonance of different qualia. The unconscious hidden world contains the hidden logic of transformation. The condition is eaten up by yet another kind of bug. Here is the starting point of opening another dimension for your own Butoh. Ask your life, what world do you want to open and survive as? Why do you need to dance? Real creation starts from here. In parentheses, 500 million bugs on a tree. The inside is all gone. The sentences in parentheses are additional explanations by Hijikata. Here he gives an example of a transformation process after the practice of bugs walk. Actually, you can transform into anything freely in your creation. A bug is only a symbol of qualia of transformation. You can increase other qualia besides bugs. For example, amoeba, gravity, wind, coldness, warmth, laughing, fragility, melting, sound, voice, and so on. You can transform into a stone, a mountain, an old woman, a fetus, a ghost, air, a girl, a creature, an imaginary being, and so on. This is the end of your life. In parentheses, the will is the bug, the sense of material. To learn what kinds of logic function in another dimension before the separation of self and other is the main theme of the bug's walk. In this dimension, you are not subject of your behavior, but you are moved by resonance with other qualia. Hijikata said that Butoh is the work of sinking down into the root of relationships. There are different types of relationship that follow the hidden logic of another world before the separation of self and other. Entering into the hidden world of life is the way of the Butoh of life.